home the projects I was working on with foods, which were themed on food adventures, and then more recently a spring festival, have the same premise, celebrate that coming together of food, farming and the arts.
It's a great effort.
Community spirit has been incredible.
Many people reckon this is probably the best we've had so far.
That is a very big achievement for me, getting everybody working together.
Yeah, do come. The festival will be the same time next year, 2012, the end of July.